Just a couple words before I start. This is the first show I've played since my friend Lauren passed away. My first experimental show. He used to play the shows, he played apartment music a few times. So it's a little bit intense for me, just remembering him.
I think you guys played with a couple of the first ones.
Yeah.
First two or three, didn't you?
Yeah, for sure. When you still were making the little, like, buttons with, like, the light bulbs and stuff.
Yeah. Okay, cool.
And also, it's also my first experiment, like, show in the experimental scene since I helped some female friends of mine deal with some toxic masculinity issues. That was also very painful for me, not just because I was experiencing compassion toward them, but also because one of the people that had attacked them started attacking me as well. So I just wanted to talk about that. And I want to thank the people that supported me during that.
Okay, cool. Thank you. Don't have a word from our partner in 28. That was very good. Thank you.